Well, just heading out on my walk. Up the road towards the front of the park. It's 7 o'clock. It's about a 4 kilometer walk to the entrance. And then we start making our way up the mountain. It should take about 6 hours to the halfway point. And from there, there's another lodge where we'll spend the night. It's kind of a scary walk up this side of the mountain. There's no sidewalks. Cars are just whipping by us. Anyways, wish me luck.